For bats. She likes things that go bump in the night. Contestant number four with measurement 34-26-36, Kanisa Evans. She is especially proud of her tattoo. And she helped the veterinarian do surgery on her cat. Contestant number five with measurements 36, 22, 34, Jacqueline Nagro. Jacqueline likes to dance, play volleyball. Hey fellas, she got busted in Panama by the Coast Guard for jet skiing topless. All right, let's hear it for our ladies as they take their step off the stage. Jacqueline Nigro! Jacqueline Nigro! Contestant number four, Kanisa Evans. Kanisa Evans. Contestant number three, Rhonda Luther.
That's the way you do it. Play the guitar on MTV.
Sabrina. Up with measurements 36, 24, 34, Ashley Jeske. Oh, Ashley likes honest guys with nice teeth. Ashley once rode naked on her motorcycle. That's just what she just likes to get crazy every now and then. Next up with measurements 36, 24, 36, Amber Mitchell. Amber just loves topless beaches, water skiing, and she loves being a natural redhead. Oh yeah. And last but definitely not least in our group, with measurements 36, 24, 34, Laura Lee Richards! Laura Lee likes the belly dance. She's a skydiver. She likes to juggle. And she has a great sense of humor. All right, gentlemen. I say it's about time to put your hands together for these five. Laura Lee Richards, take that walk back down, girl. Amber Mitchell. Lori Thun. Ashley Jeske. And Sabrina Savage. With measurements 34, 24, 34, Danielle Conrad. Danielle wants to go to Hawaii, and she carried the torch in the 1996 Olympic Torch Fair. She likes guys tall, funny, with a nice set of cheeks. And that's Danielle. Next up, 36, 24, 34, Loretta Morton! Loretta just loves animals, vacationing at a tropical paradise, and swimming with the dolphins. That is one of her dreams. 34, 24, 34, Debbie Asmondi. Debbie is a demolition derby driver, had sex in the Kmart parking lot. How's that for Gary? All right, Debbie, take one more last walk down. She likes her men to be wild. Loretta Morton! Danielle Conrad! With measurements 36, 24, 35, Heather Kozar! Hey guys, listen to this. Heather once missed a wedding. She missed going to a wedding because she went to a bar beforehand to get a drink and ended up female mud wrestling all night. Heather Kozar! Oh, don't worry, they'll be back. They'll be back. They will be back. This puppy's just getting started now. Brooke Petruccio! Brooke has a degree in biology. She loves nude horseback riding and vacations in Mexico. All right, Brooke, let's take one more last walk down the runway and let's turn for our judges. Lori Williams! This is rather interesting. She loves dancing, working out, and she loves sex. Pretty blunt, straightforward, right to the point. 34, 27, 34 are her measurements. Carrie Regalis! She was once dared to shower in the men's locker room with four of her girlfriends. She got busted. Measurements 36, 24, 34. Tanya Holland! Tanya loves sweet, sensitive guys, whitewater rafting, and sunbathing. Tanya, want to take a walk over here, over there, and return back. Let's hear it, Tanya Pollen! Carrie Regalis! Lori Williams! All right, our judges have a very, very tough decision. And we're gonna get one more round coming up in just a couple minutes where we're gonna ask the ladies some questions, see how they respond to questions that they didn't have a chance to rehearse. Jacqueline Nigro! How are you, Jacqueline?
Good, very good.
And is this your first bikini contest?
No.
No, it's not. She's been in a couple. All right, Jacqueline, we got to ask you, if you wanted to get a guy's attention, what would you do?
Smile.
She said all she has to do is smile. Let's hear it for her. Jacqueline Nigro, take one more walk, Jacqueline. Sabrina Savage! Hello, Sabrina, how are you today? Are you having fun?
Oh, yes, very much.
Is this your first bikini contest?
Yes.
This is your first bikini contest? This is her first bikini contest, guys. All right, Sabrina, we got a simple question to ask you. If you were stranded on an island and you could only have two things, what would they be?
Men
and lots of suntan oil. Take a walk, Sabrina Savage. Laura Lee Richards. Hi, Laura Lee, how are you?
Hey, in there, how about you?
I'm doing very, very well. These guys are a hard, it's a tough room. It's a tough room. But They're having, there are a lot of tough guys here. They're having a good time, though. Got a few questions. It says here you juggle. What is the most difficult thing to juggle?
The most difficult thing to juggle? The many men in my life.
The many men in her life. Laura Lee Richards, take one last walk, sweetheart. Very good. Danielle Conrad! How you doing, Danielle? Oh, not bad. We having fun tonight?
Yeah.
Yes, we are. Did you have a good 4th of July?
Yes, I did.
Yes, she did. Danielle, tell us what some of your turn-ons are.
Guys with nice butts, fast cars, and bikini contest.
And bikini contest. Take a walk, Danielle Conrad. Measuring 36-24-34, Loretta Morton. How are you, Loretta?
Hi.
Good to see you out here at our bikini contest. How'd you find out about it?
Radio.
On the radio. Imagine that. All right. Glad to see we're getting out there to the public. Loretta, tell me this. What would you do if you were president of the United States, the first female president? What would you do?
God bless America.
God bless America. Let's see that suit. Loretta Morton. Debbie Asmondi. How are you, Debbie?
I'm great.
We're stopping a lot of traffic out here on 224.
Good.
Debbie, tell me this. Sex in the Kmart parking lot. What was that all about? Anything. Hey, that's the best sex, the spontaneousness of it. All right, I got to ask you this question. If you wanted to get a guy's attention, what would you do?
I guess I could take my clothes off.
All right, Debbie Asmondi. Heather Kozar, ladies and gentlemen, 36-24-35. Heather, how are you doing tonight?
Great.
Doing great. Your first contest?
Yes.
This is your first contest? All right, we got to ask you, what is your idea of the ultimate vacation?
Private beaches, laying out nude.
And laying out nude. Take a walk, Heather Kozar. Brooke Patrucio. How are you, Brooke? I'm doing just fantastic. You have a good 4th?
Yeah, I had a great 4th.
Great 4th of July. All right. We got to ask you this question. If you were the president, the first female president, what would be the first thing you would do?
Well, I would quit and give it to a man.
Quit and give it to a man. Take a walk to the sex, Brooke Patrucio. Lori Williams! How are you, Lori?
Fine.
Did you have a good 4th of July?
Yes.
First bikini contest?
No.
How'd you find out about this?
Radio. radio.
The radio. Imagine that. All right, we got to ask you a question here. Here we go. That's not a good one. That's not a good one. Last night before you went to bed, what did you think to yourself? What do I have to do to probably beat the competition? What do you got to do?
I was too busy having sex to think about it.
She was too busy having sex to worry about it. Let's hear it for her. Take a walk down the runway. Lori Williams. Measuring 34, 27, 34, Carrie Rogales. How are you, Carrie?
Hello.
How are you? I'm having fun. Are you having a good time?
I'm having a blast.
I'm having a great time. You guys having fun? I know these guys over here are. All right, your question is, when you're 80 years old, what are you going to look back on in your life and say, damn, that was a wild ride?
My freshman year in college, we used to have hot tub parties, and we'd get drunk and look up in our swimsuits and be in the tree.
Hot tub parties in college where they'd get drunk, look up, and see their bikini in the tree. I think these guys would like to see your bikini in those trees. Take a walk. Let's go. Carrie Rogales. And last, but definitely not least, 36, 24, 34 are her measurements, Tanya Pollen. How are you, Tanya? First contest? How'd you hear about it?
My friends.
Her friends told her about it. All right, but she is a bikini contest virgin. Welcome to your first one. It's good that the first contest you're in is the best contest, because this is the best contest we have here at Midwest Fireworks. Your question is, what are some of your turn-ons?
Quiet men. Quiet men.
Quiet men are some of her turn-ons. Let's hear it for her. Take a walk down the runway. Tanya Pollen! Laura, take it out, throw it off to the ground. Hold it up, baby. Loretta Morton! All right, next up we have Best Chest in the Midwest! Oh, it was a tough decision, but it goes to Heather Kozar! All right, next up is the Firecracker Award, the M100 Atomic Bomb Super Firecracker Award, which goes to the young lady who danced and showed it off the best what God gave her, Sabrina Savage. Show it off, sweetheart, you earned it. All right, now it's time for our runners-up to our grand prize competition. Coming up, runner-up, Brooke Petruccio! Number 8, runner-up, Laura Lee Richards! Jacqueline Nigro! For $100 cash. Let's hear more Loretta Morton. There you go, here's the cash. Get it on the way back. Who wants to stick it in a bathing suit? There you go, Loretta. Congratulations. Third runner-up, winner of $150, Tanya Paulin! There you go, Tanya. For $250, Gary Regalis! A tan package from Sun City Tanning and Nails. Oh, congratulations. Lori Williams! Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. This is what it's all about. The grand prize winner for Miss Midwest Fireworks 1996, $2,000 in cash. Let's put your hands together for Heather Kozar.